My name is Beth. I'm a personal trainer at the Oshman Family JCC. Today we're going to learn how to use one of our more intimidating pieces of equipment, the free motion. What we're going to do is a squat and row. It's great for the lower body as well as your back and biceps. We have Chris, he's going to demonstrate. So what you want to do is you want to have the arms and the machine all the way down. Grab a hold of the handles and take a few steps back. You're going to lower yourself into a squat, keeping your heels flat on the ground, knees over your toes. As he comes up, he's going to pull back into a row. Whenever you pull into the row, you want to squeeze your shoulder blades together. Once you've mastered a few exercises on the free motion, you'll be able to do pretty much your whole workout, anything that you can do on any of those other machines right here.